Hello, my name's Dave Feldman. Welcome to the Santa Fe Institute's course, Introduction to Dynamical Systems and Chaos. Thanks for signing up for the class. The goal of this course is to give you a solid, mathematically grounded introduction to the fields of dynamical systems and chaos. I found that with just a little bit of math, basically only using high school algebra, it's possible to get a really solid and grounded understanding of these fields. For example, in this class, you'll learn exactly what the butterfly effect is and what it isn't, so you can decide for yourself what it means and how it applies or doesn't to areas of your interest. This course is structured as follows. In Units 1 and 2, I'll begin by introducing the two types of dynamical systems that we'll study throughout the course, iterated functions and differential equations. Units 3 through 7 form the core of the course. Here we'll learn about chaos and the butterfly effect, strange attractors, dynamical systems, bifurcations, universality, and pattern-forming systems. Then, in Unit 8, I'll take a broader look, and we'll consider some of the implications and applications of chaos and dynamics. As part of this, I'll conduct a series of interviews with other researchers in chaos to get their opinions on some key questions. There are a few more things I'd like to mention before we get started. First, my experience teaching these topics has been that the first couple weeks can be a bit of a challenge. For many of you, it will seem too basic, and for others, it will seem too hard, and for some, it might seem both too basic and too hard at the same time, which seems impossible, but my experience is that that's how it seems. It might seem that there's a lot of unfamiliar math and that we're not moving very quickly or doing very interesting stuff. However, my experience is that once we get through this introductory material, we'll all kind of end up in the same place, even though we might have different backgrounds, and we'll be able to learn about chaos and dynamics and strange attractors, and it'll all work out okay. So I encourage you to stick with it through the first 2 weeks. If it seems too easy, don't worry, it'll get more complex. If it seems too hard, don't worry, you'll make it. And if you have any questions about the course material, please post those questions on the course forum, which you can find on the Complexity Explorer website. And in general, any questions at all, if you notice that maybe some links aren't working or if something doesn't seem right, let us know on the forum or through email, and we'll try to fix it as soon as we can. So again, welcome to the course. I'm looking forward to it, and I hope you are too.